Unsa ang mga lessons or matun-an nato no sa pagdula og Dota? Okay. Actually guys, just for the information of everybody, I've been playing the game, no, from Dota 1 to Dota 2 since second year high school, if I remember it correctly. And I'm currently 26 years old. Okay? So mga kumbaga pila ka tuig na to siya, no. And up to now, no, nagadula gyapo kog Dota and it's really a fun game for me, but at the same time there are a lot of things na pwede to siya matun-an. So in this video, there are three things I would like to share, no, na practical siya ma-apply nato siya sa tuang life. Number one is what we call kanang earn from others' experience, diba? Usbo na kwa, earn from others' experience. Try to imagine, kintahay, no, naay mong kauban diha, and then naalang ka dool, naalang ka diri sa iyang tapad, or kaya, you know, nag-assist lang ka, even if dili ikaw nakapatay sa creeps, dili ikaw nakapatay sa hero, pero naagya po kayo madawat na experience. Okay? At the same time, na po kayo madawat na gold. So what that means is, in life, it's the same thing. Sometimes we don't have to make the mistakes, or sometimes we don't have to achieve the achievement, but we are learning from that experience. Diba? So it's the same logic. Number two is more earnings from your own experience. Right? What does that mean? Kintahay, kung ikaw ang nakapatay sa creeps, ikaw ang nakapatay sa hero, mas dako ang imuhang gold, diba? Mas dako po ang imuhang experience compared sa katong nitanaw lang. So lahi jud ang feeling, if we are going to apply it sa tong lives, no? Lahi jud ang impact the moment na kita mismo ang nagbuhat, no? Lahi pod ang iyahang reward the moment ma-accomplish nato siya. Right? So number three, no, is what we call teamwork. O kani, medyo big time ni siya. Regardless if it's going to be like sa athletics ba or sa business world pa, kailangan jud na ay teamwork. Yung sa ayam ko sa Dota, ingon na ganig stick, no, magtapok na ang mahulog. Ang isa nag-farm gihapon, ang isa nag-offlane gihapon. Kumbaga, usahay na apod yung mga trash talk, which is makadaot ang moral sa team, which is, again, normal dyan siya sa game. But the point is, if you want to win, right, it is better to do it together. Okay? Especially kung dili ka pabuhat, kanang bitawang kanang gahi kay kag-ulo, so kailangan gwapo dyan mo ka chemistry at the same time you're going to work together. Okay? So, kanisya, there are three things na ako na-share, no? But the point is, nagkandutag matun-an na ating mga lessons na makuha, even if we're just playing games. So those are my three things that I would like to share to you guys. And so question of the day, no? Kung ikaw nagadula kag Dota, Dota 1 ba, Dota 2 ba, depende. What lessons can we learn from the game that we can apply in our lives? So to all the Dota players out there, sige, pakita na to atong kahilas, no, sa comment section. So let us know your thoughts, your lessons in the comment section.